Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. One of the most renowned and in fact a pivotal point in the history of Islam is the Battle of Badr, which happened on the 17th day of Ramadan in the second year after the migration of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This battle, in which a small number of Muslims defeated a much larger and well-equipped army of non-Muslim Quraysh, who were out there to annihilate the Muslims and indeed try to put an end to Islam, yet they ended up losing to this smaller and less equipped army. And this in itself shows the importance of how belief in yourself, belief in your in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, belief in your capabilities, and with all the akhlaq that come with that, patience and good morals and dependence on Allah, with that you can actually achieve your potential. Because each one of us has a potential, and very often we hear people who try to dampen down our potential, and we have to say no to these kind of people. And actually we have to seek to optimize our potential, so that by doing such an act we can inshallah increase our abilities, and we can achieve so much more in our life by believing in ourselves and therefore optimizing our potential. And we need to have those positive things that come with that. We have to have the patience, we have to have the good akhlaq, and we have to have the perseverance to keep going. And inshallah by doing that we can achieve so much. So optimize your potential, believe in yourself, and reach for the clouds.